liquid gets hydro blasted, you can see that there's some significant cavities inside this plate. So let's take this one door.